Okay, guys, I'm recording a video. Turn my gamer down so you guys can see it. If you guys want more gaming, you can just come to my channel and ask me in the comments below. Well, so far I'm making a city. I've been showing you guys all that I've built so far, but I'll show you. Okay, so right there in the middle, see this right here looking down. This is like a car that's kind of crashed into the river there. This is just a big, huge river. Yeah. Still have a long way to go. Parking lot right down there. Actually, I'm going to show you. It's getting a bit safe. Okay. Here's my favorite city, and I don't play online, so if you see my gamer tag and want to meet me, I don't play online, guys. But if I was going to play online, this would be my server, if I ever had one, or World Difference, if I ever had one. Here we go. Oh shoot, did I spawn here? Okay. I'm gonna take you on a tour of this one. Floating island. This is my floating island. As you can see down there, it's very floaty. So here's my house, and it has a little farm. It is a pickaxe thing. It has some stuff on it, like snakes and birds. You can't really see on.
Oh, you can see it on my tablet.
Yeah, you can kinda see it. And here's a bike right all the way down. There's not much over here. You know, just a really quick tour here. down here, so there's not much. And there's like a little gel right there. Let's go up. This is the like smallest park ever. And there's like rooms, and this is kind of like my room that's in the White House or whatever. I don't live in that. Got a chicken farm and like this random house and trading place. Some a secret house is behind here. And I'll get to that later in just a second. I don't know, upside down a house. I have a big, huge store. Big, huge door. It's been snowing, that's why it's so white. And then I got this clock thing, and I. And the big, huge building down there, see?
If you can see the middle of my screen with the little light arrow. The big huge clock tower with the white thing in the middle right there.
I had to go down there and match up the time with this, which was okay, but I had to get it exactly. And then if you fly into here and in here, there's a jukebox in there. Here's a little house, but I'll start showing you the underground kind of secret trails. And here's a secret little library room with an extra room, and that's like kind of locked off. And
know what? Okay. I thought you were like on the phone or something. You talking to somebody?
Oh. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Did I mess it up? Messed it up. Hey. I love you. Okay, carry on. Can I be on it too?
What's up?
Uh-huh.
What's up?
Get in, Matt. Get in. Psst, get in. I want you in. Get in. You can see. That was my dad. He just came in and interrupted. The reason why I was quiet was kind of embarrassing. Because my parents didn't even know about my other YouTube channel that I have. They only know about the first one I started. So that's why my dad was like so okay with it. Cause he knows that I've recorded before and I have been recording for a while now. Yeah. Get down. I don't feel like I'm with the house again, so I'm ready to jump my fence. So yeah, this is just a longer video because I'm sorry that I haven't been making videos lately. But you know, a YouTuber of a 10-year-old kid, you know, like it's hard because, it's hard because of the fact that you have school, you have homework, you have stuff to do, you have families to meet, you have holidays to get over with. Keep the camera down so nothing is seen or revealed to you people out where he wants to film where I live. Yeah, we're kind of getting time. We're kind of getting our time for a little while. Just trying to run out of time. But we'll be good. So, comment down below if you want me to play games.
Why not? Like, I'll record during the nighttime so my parents don't come and stuff. Yeah. So, just... Sorry, I stopped playing games. It's just my dad came in. You know how they are. Stuff, you know. He doesn't care. Because he knows that I've recorded before. But I was about to get him. The world's most stupid excuse that I'm like gonna give it to my friend on Snapchat or whatever, you know. But obviously, you know, I'm gonna be recording for YouTube. Hopefully, my mic that I'm using instead of the one on my tablet up here is working good. Should be because.
Going to the place where I was at the last video on CD Burn. Sorry that the video on CD Burn was sideways. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm going to the place where CD Burn was at. I got like 2 more minutes, so when I get in there, it's going to be the end of the video. And I'm probably going to make a part 2 after this video. Because I haven't been making videos in a long time. So I'm probably going to make it like really long kind of thing. And remember the like playlists and stuff or a lot of clever editing is because number one the fact that I'm recording on my tablet and I can't do all that clever editing and whatever you want to call it because you know it's on a freaking tablet. So I'm gonna end off here the first part of this video with a good view of this area. It's kinda bright, so yep, bye guys. Part 2 coming in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.